Jesus.
And just look around. If you didn't call.
Our clients are about to jump ship.
The problem is saving this company, not the clients, no. It's time for triage. It's time to dump the certificates on the market, all of them. Dump them. Our priority is saving this house and fuck all the others. Investors gamble, they lose. That's the risk that they agree to take, is it not? They don't complain when they make money on the market. Why should they complain when they lose money on the market? Shit happens. Now dump it. Dump it all right fucking now.
Jim?
What's going on?
Look, I'm sorry to tell you this, but it looks like a significant portion of your fund was diverted into paper that is, well, a little suspect.
How could you put my money into anything suspicious?
I mean, it seems that your investment was good and as it should be, but then everything lost its value. I'm the player here, okay, not the whole game. I mean, do I look happy to you? You're not the only one hurting because of this. Your investment, my investment, the investments of a lot of
You told me, you promised me I'd make 8 to 10% of my investment, guaranteed.
Yeah, and that is what my firm told me.
Telling me I've lost all my money.
Hey, I feel your pain, I do. I lost a lot of money, too.
Want my money back.
But that's how investment works, man. I'm sorry. It gives and it takes away.